issued a flash flood warning for Dallas County in north central Texas until 1 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 9:56 p.m. Central Standard Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 3 inches of rain have already fallen. This rainfall will lead to excessive water runoff and cause flash flooding. Low-lying areas are most vulnerable to rapidly rising water. Some low water crossings may flood and become impassable. Some locations that will experience flooding include Dallas, Garland, Irving, Grand Prairie, Mesquite, Carrollton, Richardson, Rowlett, DeSoto, Grapevine, Cedar Hill, Wiley, Coppell, Duncanville, Lancaster, Farmers Branch, Bulk Springs, University Park, Satchsee, and Seagoville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers